Comparing each x value to the one that came before of it, as we move down our table, every entry is one greater than the one that came before it. If we do the same thing to the y side of the table, we notice that every value is 3 greater than the one before it. So when x changes by 1, positive 1, y changes by positive 3.